it's such an interesting origin story that I think my favorite part is like anyone could have charged $100 for someone to stay on their air mattress in their apartment. But because Joe has this design background, he took it that one further step and was like, you know what? I'm going to create a website. I'm going to formalize it. I'm going to market it. And I'm going to take these people around and understand what they want when they come and visit a city. And I think it was that set him up and Brian and Nate to take that idea and run with it. Because, you know, couch surfing had been a thing forever, but right, it never right. took off into a $31 billion company.
Yeah. I think it's quite healthy, actually, that he can sit there and say, look, no patents were filed, no proprietary solutions happening here. There was a problem and we went out and met it. And what's also very interesting here is how the adversity, almost the need to survive, was actually the driver here. And the other thing that I thought was really powerful was the way in which he saw a frustration, a need in the market. It was very Richard Branson-esque. I can almost imagine Joe and the other guys at Airbnb with their chalkboards, just like Richard Branson. Mm-hmm. This is where their worlds intersect, which is when you find these big frustrations and nobody's serving those frustrations, there lies your opportunity.